Good morning, St. Thomas More.
Good morning, everyone.
Today is Monday.
Monday.
And here's what we're doing for Mental Health Week. We are making sure that we get up in the morning, have our breakfast, and go for a walk right before the school day begins.
This. Did you not brush your teeth?
I did brush my teeth. Thanks, Charlie.
No.
So, did you know that one of the best ways to take care of our mental health is to exercise? Natural endorphins, which are feel-good hormones, are released with every ounce of exercise, every moment of exercise that we commit to. Even if it's wrestling, it induces a release of our endorphins. So get outside. That's my challenge to you. Every morning, wake up a little bit earlier. Yes, you have to get out of your pajamas and go for a walk. Nothing major. Take it in. It's a lot quieter in the morning for most of us, not everyone, right? Another thing I want you to keep in mind is that we are also celebrating Catholic Education Week, and our theme this year, go figure, is nurturing hope. And that is what we hope we are doing for you as an STM community. Nurturing hope that this pandemic will be put under control pretty soon. That you are going to get through this school year without much incident. Those are our hope. That's our hope for you. And that is the Catholic Education Week theme. St. Thomas More, you are loved. Wish me luck. I hope that I don't put my children into headlocks. But until then, have a great day. You're loved.